Nobody Knows But Myself, by William Billington. When nobbut a bit of a lad, a boy about thigh to my knee, I lived with my mum and my dad, and I used to climb th'owd apple tree, to shake its big load a bit less, and how my heart leapt when they fell, when red uns leap thump among grass, there's nobody knows but myself. We'd a orchard, a pump and two wells, and houses were builded a brick, we'd a close hedge and fowd to ourselves, and all for a shilling a week. A snug little countrified cot, where peace, health and happiness dwell, and how happy I lived in that spot, there's no but knows but myself. Had bobbins to wind, and nos child, but nowt and a trouble to me. I rollocked and run welly wild, and rolled on and throve like a tree. At last our folks sent me to school, where they learnt me to read, write and spell, and now I waxed wiser and grew, there's nobody knows but myself. Me head grew as high as me dad's, but me sense didn't grow quite so fast, so like other great fellow lads, I started up courting at last. I booked up to bonniest lass, as lived within ring at church bell, and which way I won her back mass, there's nobody knows but myself. I wed her, and childer come thick, and waving went worse and still worse, and which way I kept us all wick, I couldn't tell if I were to horse. We scrat and all dud as we could, bad luck followed after pell-mell, and how I put through as I did, there's nobody knows but myself. But childer grew up and git wed, and started a store in their shoon, taught where there were work to be had, and they settled in factory soon. They progged on and prospered all right, and now it's a pleasure to tell, and how it rejoiced me to say it, there's nobody knows but myself. I started a keeping a shop, our tummy git tackling, and then our Peter just happened to pop on a snug shop and manage him when this America bother begun, this world of misfortunes befell, and what less and what lumber it's done, let Lancashire speak for itself. Written in 1862.